Rapper singer Honey Singh has crooned a song for Ded Ishqia, and the lyrics of the song are penned by one of the most acclaimed lyricist, Gulzar. The song also has a rap in it, which is also written by Gulzar. Film's producer and music composer Vishal Bhardwaj says the song will be out soon.
हमने एक और एक गाना रिकॉर्ड किया है जो कि अब उसमें ऐड हो रहा है फिल्म में, जिसको यो यो हनी सिंह ने गाया है और गुलदार साहब ने पहली बार उसमें रैप भी लिखा है और बहुत मज़ेदार गाना हुआ है वो। अभी हमने परसों रिकॉर्ड किया है और वो बहुत जल्दी आने वाला है, जिसमें यो यो हनी सिंह और सुखविंदर दोनों लोग हैं।
Ded Ishqia, a sequel to 2010 film Ishqia, is a rustic drama set in Uttar Pradesh. Considering the theme of the film and the kind of music that Honey Singh is known for, there seems to be no blend of the two. But Vishal feels this contrast of his music would prove as a good cocktail for the film.
As producers and director, it's our choice. ज़बरदस्ती किसी ने नहीं की है, तो हमने खुद अपनी choice से लिया। I don't think that we need a monetary thing to have any singer for that. And more than that, I think the contrast of Yo Yo Honey Singh and my music and Gulzar Saab's lyrics, we thought it can be a very good cocktail.
Directed by Abhishek Chaubey, Ded Ishqia features Madhuri Dixit, Huma Qureshi, Nasiruddin Shah and Arshad Warsi in the lead roles, and it will hit the theaters January 10 next year. Sangeeta Tomar, IANS.